I must feel that most of the time, most of you, we used to cross with the situation when we feel very alone and when we feel that there is no one in our life who can understand me. Why the people around me not talking to me? Why the people around me won't understand me? Why the people around me won't take care of me? So because of this, all feelings and emotions and thoughts, generally what happens? We feel very lonely. And that's very common. And because of that, we go into the depression. We go through frustration. We'll have lot of fight, whether in our professional life, in our personal life. So these are the things which nowadays becoming very common in most of us our life. So what we need here? So first of all, everyone, whether me, whether you, we should understand this type of stress make us to feel all the time lonely. Because we used to get lot of attachment from the other person, from the other people, and we feel that the people should come, should solve my own problem. Now let me to tell one thing. What we need in our life? Do we need that our life should be taken care by other person? Or shall we think that let me to take the responsibility of my own life and to solve the problem? So as I told in my previous videos also about how to come out from the stress, depression and all. But whatever we do, but then also we feel most of the time lonely. So today my topic is all about why do we feel lonely and how to just come out from this lonely situation. If you take the example, whether Gautam Buddha, all these master people, they all have inculcated one thing only. And with following those tips, those techniques, today we all are following the path of there only. So what is these techniques actually, first of all? If you go with any religious books, whether you read Quran, whether you read Bible, whether you read Bhagavad Gita, everywhere one thing is very common which has been mentioned there, that is detach. Detach doesn't mean that you don't take care of your family, you don't take care of your kids, your parents and whoever around you. Detachment means don't have the expectation that someone else will come and will understand you, someone else will take care of your life, someone else will make you happy. No. This is you only who is making this expectation from the other person, and there is the same way, there is a chance the other person also is thinking the same with you, that you should be the person for that person who has to make happy. So what's happening here? Clash. The way you are thinking, that other person has to make you feel happy, the other person has to take out your stress, the same thing the other person also is thinking. So here what a human has to do, we need to detach from these type of expectation. Make yourself feel very happy within yourself and how it should be. So first thing is you need to detach with these type of thoughts that other person has to solve your problem, other person has to solve your stress, other person will take care of yourself. No, this is you only who has to look from the other person's shoes also. The same, the other person is thinking, same I am also thinking. So clashes is happening. So detach from all these type of thoughts. Don't have expectation from anyone. And second thing is now attachment. Now you must be thinking, I told you about the detachment from the people, from the things, not having expectation. Now why attachment? Now here I wanted to tell you what type of attachment. Attachment towards the path of the spiritual. If you start reading Quran, Bible, Bhagavad Gita, you will understand the secrecy behind this cosmic energy around you. You will understand the magic in this world because you slowly, slowly you will attach with the power of God. Slowly, slowly, you will start loving yourself because you will understand one thing. You came in this world alone. Just imagine, close your eyes now and just think, now you are dead. You left this body here. What will happen? Anyone else will go with you? No, you have to go all alone. That journey you have to go with whom? With your soul, obviously to the path of finding the God, energy, whatever you believe there. So when you born also, can you remember when you were 2 months old, 3 months old, 1 year old, what happened with you? No. So our consciousness is whole attached with what? We attach with materialist life. We attach with the people around us. It's nothing wrong in that. But understand with whom you need to spend more time. With you, with yourself, by following the spiritual path. And when you are following the spiritual path, do you know what will happen? You will meet the people like you only. Who is following the spiritual path? That's the reason every religion speak about satsang. It means all of you, all of us will be with the same mentality. So understand the second secret. If you are feeling very lonely, you are not following the path of spiritual journey. You will start enjoying. Just understand the healing is within you. And how it's within you? When you start attaching yourself on the hand of God. On the hand of your own soul. Feel complete within yourself. Because end of the day, we all have to leave our body here and we all have to go with the journey all alone. So enjoy with yourself. Okay? So whenever you're sitting alone, play some music, do some chanting, you talk to the God, say thanks for this life. And till the time we are alive here, we need to give our best. As all the religion says, one thing only, do your best, but don't think about the fruit. So when you have come to this world, it means you have to give your best. But it doesn't mean that you should be very attached with the things which is not permanent with you. So please follow this path of attachment with yourself, with your soul, and obviously with the highest and highest energy of a spiritual life. Okay, and the third thing, obviously when I feel very alone, I'm talking to myself, I talk to the God and all, but who is next, who gives lot of energy? I started, and many of the people, those who understood this secret, enjoy with the nature. Find out the places in your life where you can go and you can feel some magic around that. Like whether river places, whether one mountain place near to your home, just find out. Otherwise, sit in one garden where you could find lot of flowers and all, and try to get up early in the morning. Again, I'm saying, if you will start inculcating this habit, be with the nature and understand the nature secret, you will find abundance of changes in your life. When you just go and just see how the sun rise, close your eyes and take deep breath. Look at the sun that time. Take a deep breath. At least follow these techniques of deep breathing. Inhaling. Now after exhaling, just slowly, slowly open the eyes and look at the sun. And feel the energy, because the time when you have closed the eyes, direct sunrise went inside you and it has healed you. Same thing which you have to do with the air around you. Take deep breath and all. Same thing you need to do with water. Whenever you are around the water, touch and feel it. Nature is the powerful technique which will heal you, which will complete you. So start enjoying with the nature. When you see the bird, just look at the bird for the moment and enjoy. When you look at the flower, just talk to them and enjoy the color of the flowers. When you are seeing the tree, start changing your mindset when you look at the nature. And just see how slowly, slowly you will start leaving all alone and you will feel very happy. What happens generally, we have attached with so many things around us, with the people, with the material things and all, and we are expecting the things from them. But when you attach with the nature, the things are opposite, because nature only is the thing which will always give you, and nature, they don't want anything from you. So start inculcating the habit to be all alone sometimes. Spend your me time and have attachment with yourself, within yourself, with your God and with the nature. Then only you will find the reason behind your purpose of life. Then only you will understand what the magic and energy is around you. So enjoy yourself within yourself. And I feel that this video will surely work out in your life.